Welcome to Shopware Tutorial. In this video, we learn how to change the Shopware favicon icon. We can see the Shopware default favicon on front end. Log into the back end. Go to Configuration and Theme Manager. Click on Configure Theme. Now go to the Icons section. Now click on Select Media for adding custom favicon. Add your custom favicon and save it. Select the icon and apply selection. Click Save. Click on Start Process to compile the changes. Refresh the page to see the changes.